Hi, and welcome to Total Travel Adventures. In this video, we'll take you on a slumber safari at Werribee's Open Range Zoo. The Werribee Open Range Zoo is located 30 kilometres from Melbourne CBD. The zoo offers stunning safari accommodation. We stayed in a cabin featuring a queen bed, two singles and an ensuite. Cabins overlook the Werribee River, where curious native animals wander right to your veranda. The highlight of the slumber safari is a behind-the-scenes guided tour of the zoo. Our tour began on board an open-air bus where we encountered the animals of the African savannah. Our knowledgeable safari guide explained the important role the zoo plays in animal conservation. The tour took us across the savannah to meet giraffes, rhinos and zebras. Following the tour, our guide led us on a behind-the-scenes animal feeding experience. Zookeepers hand-fed animals in their enclosures, getting us up close to the excitement. In the evening, we were treated to a delicious African-inspired dinner, followed by drinks around the campfire. Our stay also included breakfast the following morning and a full day's zoo access to enjoy the sights at our own leisure. Keep up with our latest adventures by clicking the subscription and notification buttons below and following us on Instagram. Until next time, thanks for watching.